Well, thousands of LAUSD workers are set to hold a vote on a possible strike. The union, representing nearly 30,000 cafeteria workers, bus drivers, custodians, and special education assistants, are set to rally in front of LAUSD headquarters later today. After months of negotiating, the group has been unable to reach a contract with the district. The union wants a pay raise, better health care, and more full-time work to address staffing shortages.